could afford. The Protestants were, they thought so much about Barney Hughes that their votes helped to elect him the first Roman Catholic.